Well, Omar, how do you describe that weekend?
Laughable at best. I mean, yesterday is unacceptable. That was a terrible performance from top to bottom. Thought we just showed up. Essentially, the work level was okay, but the execution was terrible on the ice everywhere. We were sloppy, and to be fair though, Fife were really good last night. Really, really good. They played a great hockey game from top to bottom. Their goaltending was good, and their decor boxed us out, and their forwards scored on every turnover we made. So it was a tough game last night, that's for sure. And to go on the road like in Fife, it's always a tough place to play, and I was just disappointed on how we played our game. And maybe on a good day we still lose against them because they were that good yesterday. I thought that was one of the better performances we played a team all year. And tonight, we blew it. That's plain and simple. We blew it. 50 to 45 seconds, greatest comeback of the year, and we blew it. And it's frustrating.
Yeah, I mean, is the one positive you take from tonight was that the fight was there and the character to come back in the way you did in the first place?
No, the positives is my best players showed up tonight. That's what I liked. Levy was unbelievable. Larry, I thought, had a great game. I thought Lucas played a lot better than he did recently. I thought Mastro had a good game. So, you know, my better players were my better players tonight. Mim, I thought he had a good game too. As I said, the heartsy as usual. My best players were my best players tonight, which was great to see. But our role players were nowhere to be found, and I include myself. Two turnovers in the second period, unacceptable. And yeah, I mean, guys were put on the ice because we can't play those other guys 45 minutes, and they didn't get the job done. And you know, some guys, you know, leaving guys in front of the slot alone. You know, we give up 7 goals 2 nights in a row, and you know, out of the 7, out of the 14 goals, there's probably 11 or 12 right in front of our net. I mean, you can put Carey Price in that. He won't stop those chances. And that's the frustrating part, especially with 16 seconds left in the game.
Yeah, looking at the situation for the Stars now in terms of that 8th spot, what's your opinion on that?
Oh, there's still hockey left, but we blew a point tonight. End of. I mean, listen, the power play was great. And now it's when we were struggling. I mean, the offensive... You know, yes, we were a bit sloppy in the second. There's no reason why we were, but we were a bit sloppy in that second. But the third period, we dominated. And we knew that because they had a 3-3. So offensively, I was really happy with the guys. Defensively, I was disappointed with a lot of guys, especially with the guys we put on the ice at the end. And again, it's not their fault, but they got to get the job done. And as I said, the role players, and I include myself in that, did not have a good game. And we don't win even if our best players show up. You saw that tonight. We need everybody to show up. And unfortunately, some of the guys, our decor wasn't very good, and some forwards had another off night. So again, we were 16 seconds away from a win, and we couldn't get it done.
You just got to dust yourself off now for next week.
Yeah, I mean, listen, if we play like we play in the third period, I'm confident by that 16 seconds. But we need to have more desperation defensively. I mean, that's the frustrating part over the course of the weekend. Even in Belfast, we got a penalty because we were soft on the boards. And unfortunately now, we dominated them in the third period. Yeah. We outplayed them. But the second period, you saw them, and maybe we can steal a page out of there, but how many block shots they have, getting in lanes, sacrificing, and they were determined tonight, and we showed a lot of character coming back. Don't get it wrong. There's a lot of positives, as I said, but again, it's a result-based business. We had guys going on the ice at the end, and they didn't get the job done, and our role players, again, didn't play well enough.
No, thanks for talking to us, Omar.